بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنام والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. My dear respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. إن شاء الله I hope that this message reaches you in the best state of health and iman. يا ربي أمين. As you can see behind me, الحمد لله رب العالمين, we have started on our project to reconstruct the front entrance of our masjid. الحمد لله رب العالمين, our masjid is approaching 30 years old. And with time, things start to break, and the front canopy was at a condition that it needed to be taken down and rebuilt. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we initiated the project. The demolition is already happening, and inshallah ta'ala, we expect the reconstruction to be completed by February of 2022, inshallah ta'ala. This project provides us all with a great opportunity. We're rebuilding the front entrance of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Rasulullah sallam told us, "Man bana lillahi masjidan, bana Allahu lahu baytan fil jannah." Whoever builds a masjid for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will build for them a house in Jannah. So this is your opportunity. This is my opportunity for us to build and help reconstruct the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant us a house in Jannah, ya Rabbi Ameen. So I'm presenting you with an opportunity. Please, each and every one of us should participate. The cost of reconstruction here is $189,000. We're completely demolishing, we're going 6 to 8 feet down, we're rebuilding the foundation, new footings, new concrete slab, new columns, and a new and beautiful, inshallah ta'ala, entrance for our masjid. So I ask that each and every one of you to participate, inshallah ta'ala, donate whatever you can, small or big, it all counts, inshallah ta'ala. Our goal is for this December to raise $60,000, inshallah ta'ala. So this is a good time of the year. We're at the end of the calendar year. So any donation that you give, inshallah ta'ala, you will also get a tax receipt for it. So this is a good opportunity. But when we give with the intention that we are giving for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Each and every one of us should participate, inshallah ta'ala. We want to hit $60,000 by the end of the month of December. We had already raised, alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, 30. And we want to raise another 60 before the end of the month, inshallah. So I'm counting on all of you, inshallah, to participate. Please dig in deep. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity. We're rebuilding a section of the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is the front entrance. So inshallah ta'ala, every time someone walks in into the masjid, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to greatly reward you for your participation in rebuilding the entrance. Inshallah, what we'll also do is we'll send a separate video that'll show you some nice drawings of what inshallah ta'ala the new entrance will look like so that you can visualize it as well. And inshallah we'll send you an update on all the other major capital or major maintenance projects that are happening around our masjid so that you're aware. So we'll send that in a separate video, but for now our plea, our ask is that we want to hit a target of $60,000 before the end of December. We ask that each of you participate. You can give online at our website, haltonmasjid.com. You can hit donate, you can give credit card, you can do e-transfer, you can give with check, you can give with cash. Inshallah, any way that is convenient and easy for you, think of this as an opportunity, inshallah ta'ala. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from all of us, to enable us to participate and to be part of this opportunity. And I ask Him subhanahu wa ta'ala to make our project here successful and to be completed on time, inshallah. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.